Then he says, وَالْمَعَازِفَ Ma'azif meaning, musical instruments will be considered permissible. Did you hear this? وَالْمَعَازِفَ This hadith is in Sahih al-Bukhari. Why would that be the case if musical instruments were permissible? I always tell people to know music is haram. You don't need the Quran. You don't need the Sunnah. You just need to study the lives of the top musical people in the world. Study their lives. 99.9% of them are totally depressed, upside down on medication. Their lives are in a mess. Half of them are divorced more than 10 times and so on. And they have no life at all. And they worship the devil and Satan. Their dress code is up the pole. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala protect us. You don't need anything. You look at how dirty they are. The lyrics are as filthy as ever. People say, no, what if it's light, soothing, classical music? How can you replace the Quran with something of that nature? Does the Quran not soothe you? If the Quran does not soothe you, remember, nothing ever will soothe you. My brothers and sisters, is this not a time? If Ibrahim alayhi salam became a friend of Allah when he was prepared to sacrifice his own child, can we not become friends of Allah by sacrificing even the music discs we have, throwing them out of our motor vehicles? We might die in a condition where, had we not thrown those CDs out, perhaps we may have had music blasting with Beyonce and Rihanna whilst we died. It can happen. I'd rather have the Quran play. Wallahi, you never know when you're going to die. I have been at a scene of an accident where the car was a write-off, but the music was blasting. Four youngsters were crushed to death. I don't know how that music was still playing, yet the car was written off totally. And I was at the site of that particular accident. And we started weeping and crying. Why? Because I said to myself, if only the ummah could see this, wallahi, they would realize and understand. Substitute all this with the Quran. How blessed would the entire scene have been, and how changed it would have been if the same scenario had Quran playing. Allahu Akbar. May Allah make us strong. Today we cannot sacrifice one CD of a naked person on the globe. And we talk about Qurbani and Eid al-Adha and Udhiya and sacrifice of Ibrahim alayhi salatu wasalam. We don't even deserve a droplet of that. Why? We're not ready to sacrifice anything for the pleasure of Allah. Nothing. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us a lesson.